President Donald Trump's son-in-law Jared Kushner under scrutiny by the FBI, the highest profile target yet in the sprawling Russia probe hanging over the White House. The Washington Post reporting Thursday, Kushner is being investigated for his meetings in December and other possible interactions with the Russian ambassador and a banker from Moscow. Adding that Kushner, a White House senior advisor, is the only current administration official known to be considered a key person in the probe. Investigators believe Kushner has significant information relevant to their inquiry, but that does not mean they suspect him of a crime or intend to charge him, according to NBC, putting him in a different box from Paul Manafort and Michael Flynn, who are formerly considered subjects of the investigation and whose records have been demanded by grand jury subpoenas. An attorney for Kushner issuing a statement Thursday saying her client would cooperate with the investigation. The FBI, several congressional committees, and a special counsel appointed by the Justice Department are looking into allegations of meddling by Russia in the 2016 U.S. election and possible ties with the Trump campaign. The controversy escalating since Trump fired FBI Director James Comey on May 10th. Moscow has repeatedly denied the allegations, and Trump denies any collusion with Russia.